supposed to be a comedy. He's a comedian as well. He doesn't do Twitter. He has one of his writers write his Twitter feed for him. At a barbecue at his house, he makes an inappropriate, un-PC joke.
Right.
To himself. And out of spite, someone else puts it onto Twitter, and this thing explodes and his life caves in. It's really a story of the fall of arrogance, really. It's sort of a classical structure to it. But it's funny. It's a black comedy.